Lessing started to question the idea that painting and poetry are the same. That might sound obvious today, but it wasn't quite so obvious in the past. Lessing argued there was a fundamental difference in how poetry and picture function as art. The main difference has to do with time. You may have noticed that a marble statue cannot move. The artist has to choose one moment to immortalize in stone. The poet, by contrast, can describe a whole sequence of events,